only thing I can say, guys, we love you most. That is the effort that you have been doing. And those who have were supposed to take care of that duty from day one, they have stepped back because they have started to have other priorities on the list, including myself. And you will be the guys who will make it, inshallah, and your hands, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, will change a lot. You will be from those whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can say about them, فَسَوْفَ يَأْتِ اللَّهِ بِقَوْمِ يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَ أَذِلَّةٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ أَعِزَّةٍ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring a group, a new generation. They love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah loves them. They will make it to the sake of the deen, to the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They have made the akhirah, they have made the day of judgment, they have made the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the love of Allah and the love of Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam to be the top of the list. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reverted another two back to the right path to be the followers of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and to be a part of the body. And I would like to make a major flag, because usually when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is blessing a brother or a sister for coming, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala back to the path of Allah. Those who have done the effort, they are thinking now, alhamdulillah, their job is gone. That is the way they started, and that is the way you started. It, now they are starting, now it's not they are ending. We don't want to leave them alone. We don't want to leave them, and the devils of ins and jinn are going to try to drag them back to what they were. Now your real effort has started to teach them Islam, to let them feel they are really a part of the body. We don't know the names, but we know they have become a part of the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alhamdulillah, mashallah. Are they speaking English? Inshallah, we'll make it in Arabic, then inshallah we'll make it also in Surah Al-Baqarah and Muslim. You will say after me, inshallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha ilaha إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. تكبير
الله
تكبير
الله
تكبير
الله أكبر.
أشهد أن
لا
إله
إلا
الله.
أشهد
أن لا
إله
إلا
الله.
وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله.
رسول الله.
أشهد
أن لا
إله
إلا الله.
وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله. تكبير
الله أكبر.
تكبير
الله أكبر.
I want to ask them and I want them to answer to everyone. Who is the creators? Bring it. Allah. Allah. Ya shallah. MashaAllah. Ask them about who is the prophet, who is the leader, who is the real role model. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. Ask them what the book that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed.
تكبير
الله أكبر.